today we have to admit that no happiness can be expected in this world if those who are solely responsible for the present situation are not definitively checked in their course of unscrupulous destruction and utter disregard of law and the most elementary principles of morality. I pray God that our allied cause be blessed and that the dawn of the day when freedom will be restored to the Netherlands and to all other victims of German aggression be near.